Fox News flash top entertainment and celebrity headlines are here. Check out what's clicking today in entertainment. Jennifer Garner instantly shot back at a commenter on Instagram who asked if the actress was pregnant with baby number 4. Garner, 48, uploaded a video on Thursday as she enjoyed time outside on her family's farm, her happy place, in Locust Grove, Oklahoma. The alias star had on overalls that were bunched up around her waist. "Are you pregnant?" one commenter asked. Jennifer Garner bursts into tears after she finishes watching The Office with her kids during quarantine. Garner shot back, "I am 48, have 3 healthy kids, and I'm not, and never will be." She added, "We can lay that pupper to rest." Have I gained the COVID-19? Possibly. But that is another story. Literally everyone looks pregnant in overalls, one fan said. Bradley Cooper and Jennifer Garner enjoy a beach day together. Jennifer Garner arrives at the 26th annual Screen Actors Guild Awards at the Shrine Auditorium on January 19, 2020 in Los Angeles, California. Steve Gronitz/WireImage, others bashed the fan for asking about the star's reproductive plans. "Seriously, are people still asking this?" one person wrote. Another said, "Imagine thinking it's okay to ask someone this, smiley face." One fan of Garner added, "Who in the F K asks that S.T. girl? The only permissible time you may ask a woman if she is pregnant is when she is crowning. Period." Jennifer Garner. Getty. Click here to get the Fox News app. The 13 going on 30 star shares 3 children, Violet, 14, Serafina, 11, and Samuel, 8, with her ex-husband Ben Affleck. Garner was last romantically linked to Cali Burger CEO John Miller, although multiple outlets recently reported the pair called it quits. They started dating in October 2018.